This video shows how to convert an audio file to a plain text file using Studio inside Canvas and also a website to convert caption files to plain text files. Start with the Studio link and course navigation in the Los Rios Canvas courses, and audio files can be dragged onto this page. Even though it's an audio-only file, it can be played using the Studio interface.
Chapter 1, the Americas, Europe, and Africa.
Then select the Captions link and request captions. The caption process can take anywhere from a few seconds to a few minutes, depending on how long the audio file is, and the user will get an email once the draft captions are complete. Once the draft captions are complete, on the Studio page, select the Review and Publish button. Then edit the captions and select Publish. The time code on the page can be selected to jump to that point in the media.
Peace. During the Crusades, 1095 to 1291.
Select Publish when done editing the text. Then select the Add-ins menu for the caption and choose Download. This downloads the captions into a zip file. Open the zip file and select the file that has the name Latest. Then go to a website to convert the SRT file to plain text. One website is happyscribe.com. Make sure you're on the page to convert SRT to text, then follow the prompts on the page. Plain text file then can be used for any purposes you wish.